Well, we've got Barclays Premier League action for you. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me is Alan Smith.
Yeah, I'm Martin. Great to be here.
It's the Merseyside derby. The People's Club, as Everton refer themselves, and Liverpool, with the greater history, really. But that's all forgotten today. It's about today.
Well, there's always the buzz in the city when this derby comes along, and I think we're going to see some terrific football because two strong teams here.
The Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Mamadou Sakho plays with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. James Milner starts with Lucas in the middle. Divock Origi is the lone striker. Got the Everton lineup for you. Joel plays in goal. Leighton Baines starts with Brian Oviedo as the fullbacks. James McCarthy plays with Gareth Barry in the centre of the park. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. It's still amazing. Liverpool, who dominated the English game and indeed the European game to a large extent in the 70s and 80s, haven't been champions of England since 1990, Alan.
No, quite incredible. Just goes to show you can never take success for granted. And now striving, doing their best to get back to the top table.
Referee today, Martin Atkinson. And it's Liverpool who will be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. Oviedo. Here's McCarthy. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Chance for the cross. Will end the threat, at least for the moment. Coutinho. Saka. Saka. Adam Lallana. Lucas. Origi. He's got his fist to it.
Coming up the corner that Everton have got to try and deal with.
Well, you could see what they were trying to do. Just a bit too much height on it, and it's gone straight to the goalkeeper. Nathaniel Clyne. James Milner. He could cross it now. Lucas. On the attack here. There's the ball in. It's going to be a goal kick. It's spicy, it's spiky, it's splendid. It's the Merseyside derby.
Yeah, and Everton as the perennial underdogs, you might say, in terms of chasing trophies, always trying to prove a point.
Well, here comes the support. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Aaron Lent. Ross Barkley. All credit for shooting. It wasn't a very good shot. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Nathaniel Clyne. James Milner. And it's going to be a throw here. Leighton Baines. Oviedo. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Lukaku. Roberto Firmino. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. Origi. Coutinho. They might open them up now. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely to say the least. Aaron Lennon. Coutinho. Sacco. Lovren. Milner. The opposition read the back heel. Morales. Baines. Over to Lennon. They've set it up well for the cross. Leighton Baines. Here's McCarthy. Confident and quality on the ball. And that is one pass too many. And in the end, they've given the ball away. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Sacco. Looking good, this move. James Milner. We've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Oh, in goes the cross. Now
he's looking for some support. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Marvellous tackle. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Ross Barkley. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. And a sharp restart. Divo Origi. Lucas. Lovren. Roberto Firmino. Nathaniel Clyne. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. Morales. Oviedo. James McCarthy. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Ross Barkley. It's going to be his throw here. Here. Morales. Ross Barkley. He's crossed it well. Well, it will be a throw-in. Roberto Firmino. Coutinho. Lucas, Barry, Leighton Baines, now Lennon, that's one for the goalkeeper, I think, played it back to him, Coutinho. Milner. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Baines. McCarthy. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Everton's turn to attack. Kevin Morales. That would be a throw. Morales. James Milner. Not been the greatest start here from Liverpool. Free kick against Everton. Will be Liverpool's throw-in. Nathaniel Clyne headed down to a teammate. Romelu Lukaku. Now Lennon.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. Quick header, found a teammate.
Kevin Morales. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. And there's the throw-in. They wasted no time at all. Presented possession to the opposition now. Ross Barkley. Nice return pass. James Milner. Roberto Firmino.
There's the ball in.
Firmino! And easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. Milner. Well, he's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing.
Save, had to really reach out for that.
Referee has pointed for a corner for Liverpool. Romelu Lukaku, Barry, Kevin Morales.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Barry, patience is the name of the game at the moment. Gives it back to his teammate. Now Barry. Barry.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Oh, by Everton here. Yellow card, it goes to the Everton man.
Strong challenge, and he didn't get the ball.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Clears the danger. Aaron Lennon. It's Lennon. Oviedo. James McCarthy. And the referee's seen it. Handball.
Could be a chance here for Liverpool. He's a great volleyer. Look at that.
Alana! Corner here for Liverpool. Oh.
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time.
Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He's worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did, hitting the woodwork.
Shut off now. Terrific stop. Coutinho! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And shoots! Back out of the bar. Chance here for Liverpool. He's a great follier. Look at that.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Sacco. Oviedo. Roberto Firmino. Here's McCarthy. Kevin Morales. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Oh, and now that's a corner. Everton's way. Will end the threat, at least for the moment. Adam Lallana. Milner. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now Barry. Lucas, Roberto Firmino, Divo Origi, Nathaniel Clyne, Lucas, keeps it going, here comes the cross, well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Return pass. Aaron Lenn.
James McCarthy. Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on. Lovren gives away a free kick. Yellow here for Lovren. Again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
A substitution now for Liverpool. Kevin Morales working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Nathaniel Clyne. Roberto Firmino. Again, possession squandered, really. Here's McCarthy. Aaron Lennon. Baines. And two. And having a little game of their own here. And here's the shot. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Lucas. Coutinho. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Adam Lallana. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Sacco. The ball with the Everton player. James McCarthy. Over to Lennon. Leighton Baines. Flicked over the bar by the keeper. That would be a corner for Everton. He's made the save. Adam Lallana, Barry. And he gives it back to his teammate. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Kevin Morales. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. James McCarthy. Ross Barkley. Baines. Good clearance. Barkley! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two top goalkeepers. Both have been in majestic form, really, and both with clean sheets still.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Kevin Morales. Oviedo. Romelu Lukaku. Lennon. And it'll go into the middle now. Leighton Baines. Now Barry. They don't look like players, the referees, do they? And you can tell. Coutinho. He's coming forward with some danger. Roberto Firmino. Very good challenge. Kevin Morales. James McCarthy. Aaron Lennon. Leighton Baines. Everton are going to freshen it up a bit with some action from the bench. Into the attacking third. Here's the cross. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Baines. Supporting player alongside. Ross Barkley. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. It is going to be a change here. And it looks like a strategic one. Plays it wide. If he had a cap on, he could throw it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. Morales. James McCarthy. Nathaniel Clyne. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Lucas. James Milner. With the Everton player. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench.
Joe Allen. Lucas. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, he's got support here. He's pinched it back again. They want to keep the opposition pen back. This throw can help do that. He's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Lucas. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Joe Allen. It's 82 minutes played now. Allen. Milner. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Reminder that it's all level on the scoreline and Liverpool trying, striving for that go-ahead goal. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. We've got 5 minutes left on the clock, plus whatever the referee chooses to add on. And it's still level here. Ross Barkley. And the cross is in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Lucas. Sturridge. Morales. And the cross coming in. Lukaku!
They've got a goal, and it's put them in front in these dying minutes here.
A late goal from Lukaku. And he had to get the old neck muscles working there to steer that one into the bottom right with his head.
Let's see the replay now. I think the pressure's getting to some of these Liverpool players. They need the fans to get to them. They're really trying to help.
Yeah, they've been a bit too tentative today. Haven't played with their normal freedom.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
They've got the ball rolling again straight away. James Milner.
trying to get fouled by McCarthy here. Joe Allen. We are in the last chance saloon for Liverpool.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be Route 1 stuff now.
Joe Allen. James Milner, excellent play to attack it this late. Shots on here.
John Stones with the block there.
Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. Very much on his game today, Romelu Lukaku.
Well, he had a good performance and snatched that late goal to grab the win.
Shut off now. Terrific stop. Coutinho! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And shoots! Back out of the bar. Chance here for Liverpool. He's a great follier. Look at that.
Two and having a little game of their own here.
And here's the shot.
Good clearance. Barkley! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Cross coming in.
Lukaku! And they've got a goal, and it's put them in front in these dying minutes here.